Hi, welcome back to Fishbowl of Fury, doing more 100% for Assassin's Creed Syndicate. We are on to Sequence 6, Mission or Memory 4, Do Not Let the Target Exit the Factory. Okay, so once you've finished up with the little carriage bit, and your ally starts attacking you with his horse, you come in here, and get this deed, and after you've located the guy, it says, do not let the target exit the factory. All you have to do is, the minute you get to his floor, kill him. Don't wait and, like, try and kill other people first once you get to his level. Kill the people that might be in your way, but, he's a runner, and if he, like, I'm surprised he hasn't run already, but, if you don't, if you're, I guess I'd have to be on his level for him to really know, but if you don't get him, like, almost right away, like I said, he's a runner, he will take off, because I've killed that guy and that chick out there, and like I said, he will take off.
There's a trespasser out.
So just kill him right away. And there you have it. Do not let the target exit the factory.